Everybody, take cover. Get out of the way.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds. The Ultimate
is flowing throughout the entire arena. It's infectious.
Warrior about to engage in warfare.
I've got goosebumps.
WWE titles, multiple Universal titles.
And to this very day, a man whose name is always in the championship conversation, the Hall of Famer, has arrived.
The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window. This is the no DQ match.
You can tell these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this. They wanted to duke it out in a no-limit situation. So now, if they can think it, they can do it.
Oh, God, knee meets face. Tossing them aside. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Demoralizing spot for the Warrior.
No, the Ultimate Warrior can come back at any moment.
So ruthless.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another. Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match. And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Face buster.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and a thunderous right hand. Warrior with a full head of steam. Big splash.
Absolute dominance from the Warrior. Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match is already gone for so long.
And Warrior has to be asking the heavens, is it time to step aside? Do I have what it takes to defeat this man?
Two. Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up.
Pulls their opponent in, belly to belly.
That's gotta be it, a defiant kick out after one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Chokeslam, oh no.
All the way up,
a spine buster. watch the precision with this. What a blow!
Carefully measured right.
Oh, what a counter.
Here comes the Warrior from the ropes. Big splash!
Could be the end for Goldberg. How'd he do that?
The unmatched power of the Ultimate Warrior could not get the win. You have to wonder what it will take to finally end this.
Absolutely fired up.
Boom! It looks like the flame inside Warrior has dimmed after that.
That's what Goldberg's all about. Just trying to pummel the opposition.
Carefully measured knee drop.
That one did the job to bust Warrior wide open.
The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here.
Got the single arm under, into a nice takedown.
All the way up, and the big time powerbomb.
You don't want to allow Goldberg to get rolling like this.
When Goldberg's going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up.
Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
His superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Seeing him the ropes and breaking the...
Uh-oh. Into the arm trap. Quick reversal.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, clothesline.
Thrown back into the ring. I don't know what they're looking for here.
The table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
Boom. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
To the sky.
Oh, God. Backbreaker cuts off the attack.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Oh, knee to the face. Table is set up. Oh, boy.
Table behind him now. Not where you want to be.
Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry.
Or the table, just brutal.
That was painful just to watch. They're slamming their face down.
Oh, and the Warrior reverses.
Military press.
Slam.
just watch him.
Somehow he saw a warrior coming. Shoulder tackle.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Countered with the knee to the face.
Uh-oh, look at what they're going to do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Glass handle. Oof. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Warrior with a full head of steam. Knees up, had that telegraph, but can it be capitalized on?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want it.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg. Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Beautiful back kick. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
We're on your opponent.
Power.
Look at this strength.
Superhuman.
That was ridiculous.
The Warrior trying to weather this storm.
Warrior needs to tap into his power here.
One. He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. And now gets tossed into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Caught with a punch.
Well, scattered reversal there.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Boom!
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Oh, man.
Equalizer in hand, and he's just goading his opponent to make the first move. Warrior counters.
Boom. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Clothesline in the corner.
Hit for a hard to witness to that.
And Goldberg looking staggered after that attack.
Goldberg needs to find some room and recover a little bit.
Had the Ultimate Warrior scouted.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. Directly on his opponent now.
Snap power slam.
taunting their opponent and just dropping bombs.
Warrior with a full head of steam.
Uh-oh.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that count. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him.
Sit top.
Setting up for what now?
Something big, something spectacular. Here comes a Hail Mary to end this thing.
From the top. Oh, butterfly suplex.
The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Oh, stomping impact. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Electricity has been cut. The Warrior slow to a stop.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... with the jackhammer.
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
Oh, shoulder up for three.
I can't believe it. The Warrior tapped into something otherworldly to kick out just then.
For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end.
Were you... Goldberg looking to end this. Up and down into the jackhammer.
Oh no, Warrior in trouble.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.